play Angelina's Coming Home. Well, I shouldn't say every time. 90%, somebody will call up and say, what is he singing in the chorus? Let me play you the little snippet right here.
Sure.
All right, now I'll tell you what I thought it was the first time. You're going to laugh and think I'm weird. No. I thought you were saying, to me, it sounds like Greased Landing in Dignity. And I'm not the only one. I'm not the only one, I guarantee it. Now, exactly. nobody has ever come up to you and said, I don't understand what you're singing there.
Oh, we get this all the time. All right. Well, actually, we'll play the, do you have the second half as well?
No, I just have this part
well,
right
it's,
here.
It's you know, people have thought it's Greece landed in Italy. Tangerines don't grow at home.
Oh, nice.
Which, you know,
that's the effect
relates
you were
a
after,
lot to
right?
Angeline. That's why she's coming home, because there's no damn tangerines.
Okay, but what are the lyrics?
The actual lyrics are resplendent in dignity.
Now, there's a word you don't hear in rock songs often.
Full of splendor.
Matter of fact, let me get it out over here. Oh, there's a few unusual words. Now, I'm not criticizing you. I think this is cool, but they're unusual words for rock songs. Quintessential? That's rather unusual.
Sure, that actually means it's a juice drink.
Yeah, because I don't know what it means. Hyperbole. You don't get to use that a lot.
No, that's actually a form of pizza.